Hey guys, welcome to a brand new Let's Play live stream of Far Cry 5. This is episode number 1 in my Let's Play series. So then guys, I hope you're fine and well. If you are, just let me know in chat. Now let me just make sure I've got everything up and running properly, guys. So we can... That's it. There then. No, that one, that. Okay. Done. Okay. Right. That should be fine. And remember, guys, any cutscenes I will not be speaking. So, let's get going. New game. And we do it on normal. Got mail. Confirm. Okay, that's fine. Just wait for everything to start up a minute, guys. Well, I hope you're fine and well. If you're new to my channel, I do appreciate it if you'd hit that subscribe button, plus also hit that like button. Also, if you have hit that subscribe button, guys, just hit that bell notification just to the right hand side to be notified when my next live stream or my next video goes live on YouTube. Hopefully this shouldn't take long.
Montana.
Here we go.
Big sky country. The treasure state. People got a lot of names for it. I just call it home.
Lived here my whole life. Still amazed at how beautiful it is.
Maybe that's what blinded us to how ugly the people were getting.
Good day to you, brother. You don't understand. No one took these groups seriously.
They were different. Religious, militant. I mean, it was a goddamn cult.
The collapse is upon us, my children.
They started buying up every farm for miles. Then the radio station. Not long after that, they even had the fucking cops.
Their own sovereign religious state. Built right here. Under our noses.
Ain't no one coming to help us. The government can't do shit. We're on our own.
Fans, we save those lost souls, whether they want to be saved or not.
People don't want to believe groups like this exist.
People are scared, man.
Some will wish to harm us. Some will wish to destroy all that we have built here together. Some will betray us.
We don't know what he's capable of.
How?
Who? Their leader.
Joseph Seed.
They call him the Father.
And those in the outside world are blind. They do not believe. They have no faith. But I will make them see.
Before, they haven't always gone our way. Just sometimes. Sometimes it's best to leave well enough alone.
Yeah, well, we have laws for a reason, Sheriff. And Joseph Seed's gonna learn that.
Pratt, open a call with dispatch.
10-4.
White Horse to dispatch, over.
Coordinator.
We're approaching the compound, Nancy. Over.
Roger, Sheriff. Planning to go through with this? Over.
We are. Unfortunately, still trying to talk some sense in our friend, the Marshal. Over.
All right. Lucky I'm not there. If you get into any trouble, you just let me know. Over.
10-4, over and
out. Maybe we should have brought Nancy along with us instead of the Proby. These Peggies wouldn't fuck with her.
Pratt.
Why do you keep calling them Peggies?
Project at Eden's Gate. PEG. Peggies is what the locals call them. You know, they started off harmless enough a few years back, but now they are armed to the teeth. You know, they're looking for a fight.
Are you scared, Sheriff?
We're here. Compound's just below. Oh, my Jesus.
This is a bad idea.
Last chance, Marshal.
We're going in.
Set her down.
Pratt, roger that.
Dispatch, you still there?
Yes, go ahead, Sheriff.
You don't hear from us in 15 minutes. Send in everyone. Call the goddamn National Guard if you have to. Over.
Yes, sir, Sheriff. I'll be praying for you.
Now listen up. Three rules. Stick close. Keep your guns in your holsters. And let me do the talking. Got it?
Got it.
Rookie! All right, everyone. Stay sharp. Let's go!
Now be in the church. Stick close.
Open. These folks can spook easily.
Rook, on me. Stay loose, huh?
What are they doing here?
Be calm. Stay calm, everyone. Just go about your business. This doesn't concern you.
Sheriff, I don't like this.
Everything's fine, Hudson. Everything's just fine.
Jesus Christ. You're wearing badges, aren't you?
Yeah, but they don't respect badges much out here.
They'll respect a 9mm.
Not every problem can be solved with a bullet, Marshal. We can't let them push us. Oh, Marshal. When we do this, we do it my way. Quietly. Calmly. You got it?
Fine.
Hudson on the door. Watch our backs. Don't let any of these people get in. Rookie, on me. Huh? And you, just try not to do anything stupid.
Relax, Sheriff. You're about to get your name in the paper.
You'll be fine.
Something's coming. You can feel it, can't you? We are creeping toward the edge. And there will be a reckoning. That is why we started the project. Because we know what happens next. They will come. They will try to take from us. Take our guns. Take our freedom. Take our faith. We will not let them.
Sheriff, come on.
Hold on, Marshal.
We will not let their greed, or their immorality, or their depravity hurt us anymore.
Sheriff,
there will be no more suffering.
Oh, fuck it.
Joseph C., I have a warrant issued for your arrest on the suspicion of kidnapping with the intent to harm. Now, I want you to step forward and keep your hands where I can see them.
There they are. The locusts in our garden. See, they've come for me. They've come to take me away from you. They've come to destroy all that we've built.
Do not touch that senator. Hold on and don't stand down. Stand down.
She comes down.
Everyone calm down.
We knew this moment would come. We've prepared for it. Go. Go. God will not let them take me. I saw when the Lamb opened the first seal, and I heard, as it were, the noise of thunder, one of the four beasts say, "Come and see."
Step forward.
And I saw. And behold, it was a white horse. Followed with him.
Rookie, cuff this son of a bitch.
God will not let you take me.
Rook, put the cuffs on him.
Here we go.
Sometimes the best thing to do is to walk away.
Let's go.
You gotta get the fuck out of here.
Marshal, take point. We're going right.
On it.
Stay on the path, rookie.
Rookie, keep up.
I am a federal marshal. I'm ordering you to stand back.
Hey, stay down.
Shit.
But now I see.
He's a nutter. Right.
Are you there? Is somebody there? Please.
I told you that God wouldn't let you take me.
Please. I need to know what's going on.
Dispatch.
Oh, my God.
Everyone.
Everything is just fine here. No need to call anyone.
Yes, Father. Praise be to you.
Ugh.
No one is coming to save you.
Father! Come on, hurry up.
God has kept you under the shadow of his wings.
Everything is unfolding according to God's plan. I'm still here with you. The first seal has been broken. The collapse has begun. And we will take what we need. And we will preserve what we have. And we will kill all those who stand in our way. And these, the harbingers of doom, will see the truth.
We gotta get out of here.
Begin the rebate!
We gotta get out of here.
Come on!
Pipe, good. Okay. What we mean?
Oh, Jesus Christ. Rook, I'm sorry. I thought they got you. Come on. Come on. Come on. Check the room, Rook.
Nothing.
Oh, Jesus. I had no idea. Fuck. We're putting this whole family away. All of them. Fucking lunatics. We're gonna get out of this, Rookie. First things first, gotta arm ourselves. Here.
Thank you.
All right. Here's what we're gonna do. There's a road out there. We're gonna take it, we're gonna head northeast. It's probably only a few hours back to Missoula. And then, we're gonna come back here with a goddamn National Guard, and we're gonna take out the rest of these... Okay,
I know women here. Well, give us one moment. I've got to check something. Options. Okay. No. Audio. Music's off. Good. That's what I want. Thank you so much. Go.
We gotta get the fuck out of here. Up ahead. Watch it. Take him out. Stop him. Hold on. You okay? Nice work back there. I'd be dead if it weren't for you. We gotta get back, but we gotta be smart. We don't know who we can trust. Fucking Nancy. Oh, no. Oh, no. They got the roads blocked.
Shit. Heal.
Hurry! Take him out! On my right! Damn it! Fuck! Gotta lose him!
Shut up the tire.
should. Right. We must give thanks to God. The day I have prophesied to you has arrived. Everything I told you has come true. The authorities who tried to take me from you are now in the loving embrace of my family. Save for one.
You know what that shit means? It means the roads have all been closed. It means the phone lines have been cut. It means there's no signals getting in and out of this valley. But mostly it means we're all fucked. Goddamn collapse. They all think the world's coming to an end now. They've been waiting for it. For years. Waiting for somebody to come along and fulfill their prophecy and kick off their goddamn holy war. Well, you sure as shit kicked.
It's a hornet's nest we've kicked.
Smartest thing for me to do would just be to hand you over.
No.
Fuck. Get out of that uniform. We need to burn it. There's some fresh clothes there. When you get changed, you come and see me.
Okie dokie.
We'll see if we can unfuck this situation.
Right. Guys, if you are new to my channel, I do appreciate it if you'd hit that subscribe button. Also, hit that like button as well. Right, let's go and change clothes. Okay. We ain't gonna have no mullet. There we go, shaved. Go for the camo. No camo shirt, so damn it. Headwear. Let's go for grey cap. And we'll have skeleton. Oh, no, I'll have the black ones on. Let's see. Confirmed. Right, let's go and talk to Dutch. Help me, what's in here? Okay. Okay, keys required for that. Just looking round. I don't go that way just yet, I think.
Check, check.
Okay.
Dutch, you there? This is Ray Ray. What the hell is going on? We've heard a miss of gunshots, and I swore that weren't thunder earlier, but a couple of explosions. Is this more than Peggy's bullshit? How much are we gonna stand for? Anyway, call me back when you can. And take care of yourself.
Anyone there? Over.
See, I can't go into there yet.
Jerome, what's going on? Over.
Right.
Anyone in
falls in.
Okay.
Please respond.
John Seed.
If you can hear me. Over.
There's Faith.
Check.
And John Joseph. The pain in the ass. What's the duck case?
Good. You found something that fits. I didn't properly introduce myself back there.
Oh, guys. I thought I turned music off. Yeah, music's off, but why is it still going? It should not be going still. Okay.
Most folks call me Dutch. I've been trying to piece together what's happening up top. It ain't good. Little I can gather is that your partners are alive. For now. Seems they've been split up. Each one handed off to a different member of Joseph's family. You want him back, I get it, I get it. I got friends that have been taken too. Problem is, there ain't no help coming.
Nope.
Nobody knows what's going on here, and they won't know until it's too late. There's gotta be people out there willing to fight back against this cult. We need to show them how. We need to build us a resistance. So the first thing we're gonna do is get control of this island. Once we got some breathing room, we can figure out what's coming next.
Okay,
there's a gun and a map in the safe over there. Take them. I'll give you a call on your radio once you get your bearings.
Dutch.
Be careful out there. It's crawling with Peggy's. Those fuckers are willing to die for that psychopath that's weak.
Okay. Nothing else. Oh, hang on. Look. Okay. No, it's not that way, is it? No, it's back this way.
Anyone hearing me? Gosh,
look at that. What a shovel. Okay, I don't know all about that anyways. Yeah, I know, this gets...
Now listen up. If you're going to build a resistance, there's some things you need to know. There's four ways you can go about this. First, you can liberate any hostages the cult's taken. These are good people who might just fight alongside you if you help them. Second, you can destroy Eden's Gate property that's all over the place now. Hell, they built two goddamn shrines on this island alone. Third, you can tackle resistance missions. There are a lot of folks out there waging their own war against this cult, and they could sure use your help. And last, if you're really looking for a fight, you can take on the cult outposts that have popped up across the county. Liberating those places will give the resistance solid footholds to push back against Eden's Gate.
Okay. Right, map.
I've got cameras set up all over this island. I'll keep an eye out for anything useful. For now, head south and take out any cult shit you see. And help any folks in need, would you? Dutch out.
Right. A branch. Today is your lucky day, mate. I know how to do all that. Okay. Shrine snow gosh. Oh, I got some dynamite. Good. What about? No. But we got dynamite, that's fine. Hot map. Oh, there we go, binoculars. Okay. Hot map. Okay, let's go. See, I'd like to have some Molotovs, but I find it, I've got no liquor. Okay. Hey, Chairman, you right, mate? Right, this.
They're gonna be sorry. Something don't smell right.
What was that? Right, let's go. Good. Finally got rid of that shrine.
Shit. Kid, I just saw the cult grab a guy down by the docks. You help him out, and maybe he'd be willing to pick up a gun and return the favor.
Guns for hire. Good. There then. Alright, let's get close up.
Can't believe I got caught.
We gotta find him! They can't have gone far!
He was just there!
Ow. Dynamite and shotgun. Let's pick the hoe back up. Oh, got a grenade then. Good. Go on. That one. Right, let's go and rescue this dude.
I won't let the police break me. I won't.
Please rescue me.
I was a dead man. Thanks.
Fight with me. Hiya. Right. Got Cliff. Right. What's that? Okay, right, journals.
You made the right call.
Right.
Hey, deputy. Now that you're partnered up, the day you should head to the Forest Research Station. Ghost's been crawling all over that place, using it as a depot for their goddamn bliss. Clear them all out.
All right, Chairman, no problems, mate. I'll see you later. Have a good... good rest of your day.
Message. We're not fucking around anymore.
Right.
I'm on the move. Good idea.
Stay there. Until I tell you to attack. Right. So there's someone just there. I want to get this dude here. Got it. Good.
If I die, laid on him? While you're there, check around and see if any folks are left alive.
Okay. Oh, chip box.
I know how this is gonna end.
Lead on.
Please help me.
You're an angel. Thank you.
Go on it. Thanks for the money.
There were people.
Fastness, thank you.
The cult's been creeping around the island for weeks. Looks like they're trying to set up a base of operations at the old ranger station.
Okay. Right. Oh, Molotov. Good.
Took down my first deer not too far from here.
No, at least I've got a Molotov. Okay. I need some power. Hang on a minute. Let's go out there quickly. Right. Okay then.
If you're looking to make a bigger impression, you may want to build some dynamite. Luckily, folks around here have been stockpiling all the materials you might need. Just grab them up. Get crafting.
I love the bow and arrows. One of my favorite series. Right, craft. Grenade. Nope. Dynamite.
That's probably ground around for ammo later.
I love the bow and arrow because it's stealth kills. Okay, I've got 12 arrows. Let's keep going. Let's keep going.
I wish there was a way to end this peacefully. Doesn't look like it, though.
Making a move. Cultists up ahead. Stay low. I'm behind you. Keep moving.
No Stay there. Missed. Got it.
Seriously, thank you. I don't believe in luck, but holy shit, I should be dead.
It was me, you dopes.
Stars.
Milk churn rolling.
Lead the way, deputy.
Right, let's go. Let's go under the radio tower.
Nothing like that crisp air.
Where are they? Cause the kick. Can't break through any of these windows because they're all barred up. I'll just punch it anyways. Can't open that.
Maybe we brought this on ourselves.
No one's brought it on themselves at all. They're just a bunch of psychos. Alright, let's go.
I know what you're thinking, and no. I ain't gonna have you climbing towers all over the county for me, so don't worry. Also, try not to fall from up there.
Just enough of a breeze today. Feels good.
Sorry for that, guys. Right. At least this is an easy tower to climb. It's got a load of ladders. Not like Far Cry 3, where you gotta jump everywhere. But this is the only one, really, I've gotta do. Okay, got it. Fast travel's not good.
Fog should be clearing soon, which means we can get you off this island. Sit tight, shouldn't be much longer.
Come on, then. Do, 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 do.
Sinners. Every one of us. You, me. Even the Father knows deeply of sin. It's a poison that clouds our minds. What if I told you could be free from sin? What if I told you that everything you ever dreamed could come true? What if I told you that everything could be overcome if you embraced an idea? That freedom from sin can come from the power of just one word.
Yes! Oh, God's sake.
Yes. I am a sinner. Yes. I wish to be unburdened. Yes. I must be redeemed. If you're watching this, know that you have been selected. You will be cleansed. You will confess your sins, and you will be offered atonement. Don't worry. You don't have to do anything. We'll come for you. Welcome to Eden's Gate.
Nutcase. Come on, man.
John C's got your partner, Hudson. She's in a world of shit, kid. You gotta get going.
Now then.
Hey, kid. I marked three locations to your map to get you started. The lumber mill up north. The Hope County Jail to the east. And the town of Falls End to the west.
Ooh,
now it's your call.
A...
But But if I were you, I'd start with Fall's End.
Right. Fall's End is over here, isn't it? Yeah, Fall's End.
Fall's End has fallen to the Peggies.
Okay. We got bait. Good. Now then. I want to get in this radio tower. I would like to.
Now that you've got your wheels, follow the gravel road off island until you hit the Devil's Fork and see which way the wind takes you. Best of luck, deputy. I'll call when I've got some new info. Duck. Ciao.
Okay. Ooh, armor. Good. Oh, full body armor. Oh, hang on, have I got No, I've lost him. What's the forest research station I've got? Johnson locates tower. Okay. Right.
It's Ray Ray at the pumpkin farm. Boomer's going crazy. I don't know what to do.
Right then, let's go and get Boomer. I'm not going to pipes. Hang on a minute. You're heading to Jocks. Okay, let's blow up that place. Nope, it's not doing it yet. Remote. There you go, silo destroyed. I just want to get Boomer first.
Your heart is as glad as mine. Oh, I welcome you.
Towers, done it. Right. Okay, close. Special outfits. I know I've got one somewhere. Don't want that one. No. Outfits, that's what I want. Oh, I can't get use it yet. I'll put that one on for now. Ammo. Items. Now then, upgrades.
And I think they finally found one. The more you take from the cold, the more people
got a job
will be willing
for you
to help you fight back. Dutch out.
Right,
I ain't never seen bears like this before.
You know, I'd take my boy apple picking there every fall when he was
nice
little.
Nice work getting rid of those cultists.
Might be a good memories there for me. For everyone. Thanks for getting some Navarre's back, Deputy.
I need an exterminator.
We owe you one this time.
Right, let's go to...
All this ripe fruit is attracting bears. Under normal circumstances, we try and catch them and release them somewhere safer. These bears got into some of that bliss crap the cult has stored out back. It's making them act all crazy. It's too dangerous to catch them. We gotta put them down.
Okay.
John's got Deputy Hudson. We gotta save her.
Right. Come here, love. Why are you running away?
One of your friends is with John. I heard we lost Ray Ray's pumpkin farm. Everyone's dead, except for the dog. Poor thing's getting tortured by the cult. Someone's got to teach those bastards a lesson.
Got rid of that vehicle. Boomer, that's who we're gonna go and rescue.
It's Ray Ray at the pumpkin farm. Boomer.
Yeah, we'll get him in a minute. Actually, let's go and get Boomer now. Right, remote. That's it. I should dock. No, okay. Loot. No, where am I going now? I'm going to wail a bit. Yeah.
All the way to school. Confess.
with that. Oh, I'm going to get rid of that. It's annoying me. Missed him. Oh, where's the shots for? Ow. Okay. Boomer! We got Boomer. Arcus here. Two perk points. Good. Good. That's what I wanted. Right. I'll go for that one. Yep. And we'll go for the parachute. Aha. I've got another two perk points. Sorry about that. Perks. No, that's challenges, that's perks. Nope. Right, I'm searching round. Shut up. Shoot at the TV. Ah, bliss oil. What's in here? Nothing. Okay. I just want to make sure of that. Okay. Right, we've got to go. Okay, let's leave that one for now. Right, we need to go down. Right. Hang on a minute. Ammo. We're gonna go four. Oh, should we go with the American muscle car? Well, let's just check what else we've got. Ooh. Outlaw truck. What about these? That is good, the Reapers. No, then. Let's drive that. The radio should not be on. Come on, Boomer. Hang on, did I put a marker on?
Oh. Fall's End has fallen to the Peggies.
Thanks for pulling my fat out of the fire.
Oh. Have I got him? Yes, I have. Thank you.
John's right, not cause... a man you can run from.
I heard about John taking Hudson. That's not gonna go well for her. She needs help.
Hope you make it through all this.
Thanks, guys. Right, let's go. Got another two. I keep doing that. I keep pushing options. Perks. Grapple. And. Okay. What about crafting? Oh, for sale. I can't remember if we can craft. No, we can't. We can't craft like bigger bags and things like that. I think probably. Clutch Nixon. Hey, don't shoot up my car.
Rescue Mary and Jerome, and they
just them four now. Okay, I can't do it. Got it. Fall's End's been liberated. Thank you. That yes sign is gonna get rid of.
He will wipe every tear from their eyes. There will be no more death or mourning or crying or pain.
Oh, no, not again.
For I know the plans that I have made for you, declared the Lord. Plans to prosper you and not to harm.
I am, of course. Oh, well, sir. There you go. Hopefully that's calmed it down a bit so you can't hear it.
You're the first good thing to happen to this valley in a long time.
A little help?
Are you trying to break your neck?
It just seemed like a good idea at the time.
Yeah.
Thanks. Shit. It's you. Sorry, didn't break a last. All you've done, might as well add Mover to the list, huh?
I thought that Eden's Gate confiscated all of this.
Hell, what kind of fair grave would I be if I didn't have a hidden stash? Learn from the best.
This town, it's been through a lot, Deputy.
I know.
We owe you thanks, but...
I know you're looking for your people. But the truth is, you ain't the only one in need of help. Pastor and I can only do so much.
You could see about lending a hand. Be sure to return the favor.
Yeah, not a problem, Scott. I'll help you.
What do you say?
We'll do it.
Barry will get you squared away. When you get the chance, come by the church. I'll be there.
Okay. Right.
Brothers and sisters, someone out there is not playing by the rules. Someone is taking from us. Stealing what rightfully belongs to the Father.
Oh, shut up, John. You just don't like losing. Ooh. Right. Have I got one? Yes, I've got one unlocked down here. Hopefully. Ooh. But shall we go for that one or that one? Oh, let's go for that one. Oh. Hellfire. Okay. That's nice, that one is. See, that's got unlimited ammo on. And so's that. Oh, let's buy a good rod. And buy that one as well. It's better to buy both, but I know it's more money used, but tough. Oh. See, I've got that one ready. Oh, I love using that. See, but the thing is, I've got no more.
They are a murderer and a coward. But God sees them, and God will guide us to them. They will be found, and they will be punished. This is the will of the Father.
Oh yeah, let's go and talk to him a minute.
Can't thank you enough for getting...
You're doing a hell of a job, kid. But Eden's Gate isn't just going to sit around with their thumbs up their butts. We push, they push back harder. John's going to send out birds to try and spot you from the air, and armed convoys to intercept you on the road. You keep your head on a swivel.
There's an old veteran who lives just over there. He can't move very well anymore. Hope he's not in any trouble. I'd feel much better if you looked in on him.
Okay.
You showed up just in time.
Hero, over here.
You got some balls rolling into town like that. Most folk take one look at Eden's Gate and turn the other way. The ones that don't get taught a hard lesson. My dad was one of the first to stand up to him. Anytime the Peggies showed up looking for trouble, Dad would hop in his big rig and chase him out of town. He loved that truck. Called it the Widowmaker. And those fuckers stole it from him a week before he passed. Shit. You really want to piss off the cult? Get the Widowmaker back. Show the cult we're not just gonna roll over. And give the folks here something to cheer about. It's locked up under guard at a grain elevator east of here. But I think you're just the person for the job.
Can you hear me out a second?
There's new stuff added all the time.
You know what this town needs?
Balls.
Balls.
Okay, skip this bit.
Serious. We gotta lift the townspeople's spirits. Bring me the testy festy supplies from the old bar.
Thanks a million.
So what's going on? I missed opening day this year.
This game's awesome. You can play with your friends.
Right, let's go check around.
Thanks for the rescue. I thought we were goners.
That's fine, mate. Okay. Oh, yeah. I don't want to get into that.
Wall's End is back the way it's supposed to be.
It's remote.
What the fuck was that?
Me breaking into the safe, that's what it was, mate. Okay, oh no. Here he is, father. Father, pastor.
Can't tell you how good it feels to be back in Fall's End. I'm glad you're looking to do more here. We need you. As you can see, John Seed's making a lot of people suffer right now, and quite frankly,
back in one moment, guys, cheers.
I can't keep up. These people need me. They're my responsibility now. But that just means keeping tabs on the resistance is being that much harder. When you get a chance, head out east and check on our people at the Woods and Pig Farm. I haven't heard back from them in a couple of days, and that worries me. We can't afford to lose a single one of our fighters.
Alright, guys, I'm back now. Right now then, let's...
I can't believe it's come to this. War in the streets. Got something!
And...
That can't be good.
No, it can't be good for you, but it's good for me. Haha. Now then. No, don't clutch Nixon. We want to get... let's go to journal. We want to go and get the Widowmaker. Right, click on that map. No, track. Mark it. Oh, thank you. Quick sell. Garage. Right. Oh, yeah, bubble lids. Oh, I've got to unlock them once, okay. Equip it, drive it, spawn it. Ah, Boomer, that's it. Roster. Right, let's go for it. Hehehehe. Let's put my foot down. Don't want to go to the cult yet. Okay, that truck's now smoking. Okay. Oh, not screwed. Come on then. Where's he gone? Where is that music? As long as you don't disturb them, they won't attack. Oh. Out my ears. Go get the prep stash. Hang on. Nope. As long as I don't disturb the wasps and that wasp nests. Okay. Music's driving me absolutely mad. Over there.
I can. I can.
Oh.
Let it remind you of what you promised in the presence of God. You can have no doubts. The cleansing will drown them from your soul.
There you go, I've got rid of it. Finally. Pulling that open. Okay, nothing. Just want to make sure I check round everywhere. Right. Now then, oops. Perks. Okay, can't do it just yet until I've got some more folks and that unlocked. Just checking everywhere just in case there's nothing. There isn't left around. Nitro fasteners. Baba. Here we go. Free perks on the island.
Sons of bitches. Better yet, honk that horn every time you do, so I know when to cheer.
Whoops. on it. Cool. Oh. Boomer. Oh, lockpicks. Got it. Thank you. Here we go.
Holy shit, I can't believe my eyes. I gotta say, Deputy, seeing my dad's truck rumbling home sure brings back memories. I'd stand out here every time he came back, just like this, waving him home. You definitely got the grit to handle her, and more importantly, you got the heart. My dad would have liked you. If you ever need to use the Widowmaker, you don't even gotta ask. In the meantime, I'll keep my ear to the ground. If I hear anything that's worth your while, I'll let you know. Thanks again, Deputy.
It's all right, love. Widowmaker's done.
Can't thank you.
Right, and I bet John's hating it, but tough. Right, I'm swapping weapons around. Right, Right. No, we leave that. Thing is, though, right? Then you gotta let them recharge, and they do take a while to recharge back up. Now then. Okay. That's the thing with these. I'll just keep to that one. Keep that one on. As I'm a pistol. For now. Until. Say I've got that one, but. It's just got. Point heaving. Taz got attachments, but I'll keep it like that.
Those fucking cultists.
I take pride in being able to provide for myself.
Sin is pervasive. It drives us to do unspeakable acts. I know the feelings that drive you. I know them intimately. But I can help you, Deputy. I can wash away
All right, love.
It will be difficult, and it will be painful, but it will be worth it. My people will come for you. They will bring you to me. Don't fight it, because the harder you resist, well, the harder we'll have to scrub your soul.
Right then.
Holy shit, kid. You pissed in John's cornflakes. He's gonna be throwing all he's got after you. So keep your head on a swivel. Dutch out.
I heard there was a guy who claims he built a teleporter. But he lives in a dump, so it's gotta be bullshit, right? I don't know. Might be worth checking out.
Larry,
Praise the precious baby Jesus. I can be back in my home.
Alright then, guys. Thank you very much for watching. If you are new to my channel and you've enjoyed watching this stream slash video, I do appreciate it if you'd hit that subscribe button, plus also hit that like button as well. If you have hit that subscribe button, guys, just also hit that bell notification just to the right hand side of subscribe, where you'll be able to be notified when my next live stream goes live or my next video goes up as well. So from me, I'll see you all on my next live stream slash video. So it's bye-bye for now.